Stunning surveillance video of a driver slamming into a man, and even more shocking is what that driver did right before he took off from the scene. Angela Rozier is live in Lake Worth where this hit and run happened, and Angela, you just spoke with the victim's mother.
Yes, I did, and she was totally broken up, as you can imagine. But you know what? It all happened here along Military Trail. And Tiffany, see that tire company right across the street? Surveillance cameras. They have surveillance cameras there. They were rolling, and the family hopes someone will see something on that camera and give something to police that they can help solve this case.
You see this car coming right here? Okay. That car right there is going to jump the median, and this, look, yep. And hits him. You see how he flies?
Pedro Rodriguez has been watching the surveillance video over and over.
He gets off of his car right there. See how he's like walking like he doesn't want to be seen. Grabs something from the floor, from the ground, throws it on top of his car, looks at his car and takes off.
He's looking for clues. The make of the car, a description of the driver, anything, he says, that can help him find the person who hit his nephew, 32-year-old Luis Rodriguez, and then left the scene.
Doesn't even go and check to see how he's doing.
No, he doesn't check, to see what he hit or anything. Or, you know, he pretty much knew he hit a person and he doesn't care.
Rodriguez says his nephew was walking along Military Trail heading north just before 4 in the morning Friday. And as he crossed the street and stood in the median near Cambridge Street, he was struck by a vehicle heading the same way. A nearby business captured the incident on surveillance video. The victim's mother hopes someone will see it, remember something, and come forward.
That's hard for me. It's very hard for me. And they figure out somebody in the street crazy like that, you know. Doing that to your son, and then they doing like hit a dog or something like that.
The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office is handling this case. Officials say traffic homicide detectives are investigating.
Oh, if anybody saw something, please come forward. It would be good to do justice to my nephew, you know, because this is not fair. It's not fair at all.
And again, investigators from the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office back at the scene today talking to local business owners. Again, if anyone knows anything, contact detectives immediately. We're told the victim is listed in critical condition at Delray Medical Center. His family says he is not expected to survive. Reporting live in Lake Worth, Angela Rozier, WPBF 20.